I didn't know what they could do.
It's not on you, Daryl.
Taking over this town, they should worry. But these problems aside, I think I taught you well.
Shit.
That we won't run, and we won't run.
It is pretty stupid of us to go out there, is it?
Yeah. Do it again tomorrow.
Yep.
You said we shouldn't be looking for people no more.
If they don't get to live,
you're right.
No. Nope. I was wrong.
That's...
You were right.
Yes, I know.
I won't hesitate. I don't care if every walk in the city hears it.
We're here to stay. We're here to stay. We're here to stay. Howling ghosts, they reappear. Mountains that
no,
are stacked no. With fear.
You're sure so Rick, like this
I know what you did for me, for my baby while I was working things out. Thank you. That's what we do. We'll take Daryl as your wingman. Be my guest.
Thank you.
Daryl, wait, hands off me!
We're still the same.
No, you don't
get it!
Everyone we know's dead! Right. What was him, Papa? I'd like to ask you if Daryl could
stay. Not happening.
No.
Nope.
Take care of yourself. Take care of the last kid, Carl. It's one tough kid.
Lionheart.
You can't stop me!
I don't blame you.
He's family, I get that. I went through hell to find mine. I know exactly how you feel.
You want blood? I get it. Take it from me, man.
You're family too.
Number one. That was on me. No choice there. Lessons had to be learned. Number two. That didn't need to happen. You know what? I don't know. Maybe Daryl can plead his case. Maybe Daryl can sway me. You'll be back with us here now. It's everything.